For the first time since 1975, Championship Saturday at the Big House was a sellout, with several hundred people being turned away. And the second game of the night was an instant classic. Pocola's Callie Slate got the layup with less than 30 seconds to play to break a 52-all tie with Walters. After calling a timeout with 9.2 left, Walters junior Vanessa Carpy connected on the three-pointer from 21 feet out and was fouled. The Lady Devils had the lead but were called for a technical foul because players left the bench to celebrate on the court with 0.7 seconds left in the game. Carpy made her free throw from the foul for a 56-54 lead, but Pocola was awarded a pair of free throws for the technical. Lacey Bean got the first one to fall, but the second free throw bounced around and was no good, so Pocola had the ball out of bounds, trailing by one with 0.7 still on the clock. And that's when Slate came up with the shot that will never be forgotten in Pocola. Her 36-foot buzzer beater gave the Lady Indians their second state championship in school history and the wildest finals finish anyone could remember.
Coach told me to make the winning shot, and I didn't think I could do it at first, but I just grabbed the ball and turned it out and shot as quick as I could, and I was able to go in, and I did.